está apoyando la gente. I gotta press the button. There you go. Hello, my people. How are you? I feel so honored to be part of this community. Me siento honrada de ser parte de esta comunidad. Nuestros trabajadores son esenciales. Ustedes, sus vidas son esenciales. Pero han sido excluidos. They've been excluded. We've been excluded. One of the twice. One of the beauties of our community, though, is you turn on some music and we still have joy. Despite the pain, we still have joy. Aunque nos duele el corazón, tenemos alegría como comunidad. Because we are a people that have persevered through many, many challenges. And we're here today. We took these bridges today because the time to take advantage and exclude our people has come to an end. De excluir y explotar a los trabajadores ha terminado. This is the time for us to reimagine our city and reimagine our state and center the experiences of the people that have built this city. Es tiempo para asegurarse que nosotros estamos dando prioridad a las voces y al trabajo de la gente que han hecho de esta ciudad la mejor ciudad del mundo. Ustedes, los trabajadores, los inmigrantes que tanto han sido abusados durante los últimos años. I'm proud to carry the Excluded Worker Fund, but I don't do this work on my own. We are stronger as a community. We are stronger when we stand together. We are stronger when we speak truth to power. And in this moment of crisis for our city and for our state, we are here to say unequivocally that we need $4.6 billion. Can you all say $4.6 billion?
$4.6 billion
with a B. Because our communities deserve no less. In a time where the rich have gotten richer in this city, in a time where the corporations have made profits off our backs, it is time to invest in our communities. It is time to put food on our tables. It is time to help our children have quality education. It is time to respect the workers of this city. And I'm proud to carry this bill. I am here today because there's no other place I'd rather be. I'm here today. to feed our communities. I won't give up the fight because your faces inspire this fight. I will stand with you. We will stand with you. I know that my colleague Inés Reyes is here too. We are here because we honor the fight of our ancestors, the people who came to this country thinking that this was the land of opportunity and have been sold rotten dreams. And so we're here to say that we will always stand with you, that we will continue to fight no matter what happens to make sure that you no longer have to feel the pain of watching our people die while the rich get richer. So thank you so much for having me here today.
Juan Carlos from the Good Shepherd Church to offer a prayer to hallow the space, to bless our fight, and to, you know, give us some inspiration as we continue on with our struggle.
Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. Levanten la mano, cualquier mano que quieran, levántenla. Raise your fist, your hand, whatever, as a sign that we are in communion, in solidarity with many, many people that have begun this march way before us. Y continuamos haciendo el camino con, y nos unimos a tantos y a tantas personas que han comenzado esta lucha, que nos han legado a nosotros la inspiración y nos han inspirado para continuar luchando por nuestros derechos, por vivir dignamente, por buscar alternativas para nuestra paz, para exigir la justicia que ha sido negada para nosotros y para nuestras familias. So we raise our hand as a sign that we will continue to fight for ourselves and for our families, that we will continue to make a way for peace and justice, not only to be a dream, but a reality for us and for our families and communities. We know that many of us are suffering. Many of our families, many of our companions have perished, but we continue to commit ourselves not to forget them and to walk, knowing that our walk will end in victory. Y pedimos y creemos que nuestro caminar va a terminar en victoria, que nuestro caminar va a ser de nuestras comunidades lugares dignos, y demandamos esa justicia que ha sido negada en nombre de nuestros desaparecidos, en nombre de los que honramos con nuestras vidas. Continuamos nuestra lucha, continuamos nuestro caminar sabiendo que el sueño de la justicia va a ser realidad, no solamente sueño. Este sueño para todos y para todas, que el Dios de la justicia sea para nosotros siempre un compañero de refugio y de consuelo. Amén. And may the God of justice hear us and continue to be with us as we continue to be for one another. And may God bless us and keep us safe. Amen.